In the midst of your opposition, everything you're going through, keep living right. Keep doing right. Keep being your best. Keep going to work. Keep being nice. It's hard. He said, in the midst of strong opposition, we dared to tell you the gospel. Here's what I'm saying. The enemy may be attacking you. Maybe you're up against something that maybe you're under attack on your job or something. In the midst of all your opposition, you know how you shine the best? When you keep getting up and doing the things of God in your life. When you keep going into church. When you say, I don't have it all right. Someone says, oh, I want to go to church when everything's right. Listen, you know why I went to church? Because everything was wrong. You know why I started going to church? Because I needed God. He said in the face of strong opposition, then we continue on. Here's what I want to say. In the midst of all the things that are going on, keep being your best. Keep trying. Don't let the devil steal what God wants to elevate you out of. You see, show God that you mean business. Show God that you're in this thing for the long haul, and that the attack on your life, you're in it for the long gain, and God's going to help you through it. You see, you're serving the Lord because he's your Savior. So we're just saying, in looking back, you don't have to shrink back. You don't have to bow your head. You don't have to say to the devil, you got the best of me. No. God is with you. God is helping you. And you can stand tall this week in the midst of your blemishes, in the midst of your sores, in the midst of all the pain. And you could say, I'm a follower of the Lord. I may have some nicks, some bruises. I may have some things coming against me that I don't like. I wish life would be a little better at times, but I'm here. And I stand before the Lord, and I'm going to serve him. Come hell or high water, I'm going to serve him. I may make my bed, the enemy may make my bed in hell, but I'm going to serve the Lord. You know how strong that is? The devil hates that. The devil hates when you're grounded. The devil hates when you say yes to the Lord and no to the enemy. Listen, my brother, my sister, you got a good path forward for you in your life. As a matter of fact, I'll say this. If I was the enemy, I'd let you go right now. Why? Because you're going to break loose anyway. It's just about time. You're going to break through this thing. You're going to get through this thing. And the enemy is wasting his time on your life. Listen, if God be for you, who dare be against you? Shall death? No. Death has no right over your life. You are a child of God. You are born again. You are redeemed. Listen, my brother, the blood of Jesus is stronger than any attack on your life. Jesus loves you. Jesus accepts you. He knows where you're at right now. And God is going to give you the breakthrough that you've been believing for. In Jesus' name.